BBC commissioned me to write a composition for the Scottish poet Hugh MacDiarmid, alias Christopher Murray Grieve, Dr. Christopher Grieve, in commemoration of his, what would it be, 75th birthday, that's right, 75th birthday in 1967. Now, Hugh MacDiarmid lived a few hills away from me, near Bigger, and when I thought of him, always my mind shot up over those hills. He was a stormy petrel of Scottish literature, who made many enemies. Perhaps he was his own worst in some ways. But we don't expect such a genius to be mealy-mouthed, or to conform to what most people want him to conform to. And I think that many Scots of very different persuasions would admit that that man was, if nothing else, a very great patriot who devoted his life of ideas to Scotland without any doubt at all. Every effort was aimed towards that. And, of course, he has been acknowledged all over the world as one of the major poets of the 20th century. You may recall the little poem. He was an epic poet, but you may recall the little poem. The rose of all the world is not for me. For my plant, I want only the little white rose of Scotland that smells sharp and sweet and breaks the heart. Now, I loved this poet's book, and I received with gratitude the invitation, the commission to write music for him. Thinking of the hills, I created this sound. Just let me demonstrate this. I place my left forearm over the keys, the bass keys. Then I place the staccato melody, Scottish type of melody, and I think you will be transported to the hills, to the high hills, to the bends. Because MacDiarmid's concept of life was that of a star reflected in the mire. As he said, the stern reflected in the dove. And the clarity of that melody is very human, like speech. But the, if I may use the word enhaloing sound, perhaps is an intimation of something even, may I say, cosmic. Now, there is a section which I thought of as the poet speaks. MacDiarmid was a very funny man. He could be very, very humorous. And I've got another section, the poet loves. The poet dreams. And if you listen carefully to the bass, theme of the poet speaks. here we are. Heroic song for Hugh MacDiarmid. 4.5 minutes was the commissioning time. Ridiculous. It should have been 4.5 hours for such a man.